You can call him WWE's Apex Predator. You can call him Legend Killer. The truth about this Randy Orton is that it is the most dangerous Randy Orton we've seen in some time.
Dangerous, volatile, these are attributes that we used to describe Randy Orton with in the past, and it seems like Randy Orton now in the last couple weeks has re-embraced that role, that cold, calculating attitude where anything is on the table.
Randy Orton has been as cruel as we have ever known him to be in the past several weeks, taking out his frustrations, his aggressions that he harbors toward the WWE Universe on the head of Jeff Hardy. Randy Orton feels disrespected, like he doesn't get the credit he deserves. I think Randy raises a lot of valid points, but I would not want to be in Jeff Hardy's shoes.
And give credit to Jeff Hardy for trying to stand up to Randy Orton just last week here on SmackDown Live. But at the end of the day, how do you combat this volatile of a mind?
Well, that's the thing. How do you combat someone who has no limits, who puts no restrictions on what they're going to do to hurt their adversary? Randy Orton will do whatever Randy Orton wants, and that is a bad omen for anyone who opposes him.